Likely.
Get to work on that relay. Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other. Kane, comms are coming down as we speak. Where are you?
Got eyes on the Black Station. It's swarming with 54 Immortals. Sending you an updated RP to your HUD.
On our way. We done here?
We're done.
Structure's unstable. Could break apart at any point.
Watch out, Hendrix! That building's coming down!
Watch your step! You don't want bad weather to be part of your epitaph!
This place is falling apart. Hard to believe people still live here.
They're still on site, trying to grab everything they can before the worst of the storm hits.
What do you suggest?
I suggest we hit them before the storm does.
Runs will have to reboot. Come on, while we can get.
Okay. Let's find out what we're dealing with here.
What the hell tore through here? Something left in a hurry. Kane.
Could be 54i grunt detonations.
Yeah, maybe if the doors were blown in. But they're blown out.
Something up ahead. Get ready.
You hear that? There's someone in there. We need this door open now. Let's go.
There's no need for brute force. Sometimes you just need a knock.
Holy fuck.
Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe.
Turn that shit off.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
What the fuck is this, Kane?
Running a search now. Denial of reincarnation. Perpetrated by Jay Zhang. 54 Immortals Enforcer, it was an execution method reserved for their worst enemies. Performed while they were still alive. Oh no. That's not good.
What? Something else?
The data drives. They're gone. Surveillance footage, reports, debriefs, everything we came here to download and clear. Local hard copy of a CIA black site provides a daily sync with ongoing CIA global activity. If that gets out...
It would compromise every CIA operation around the world.
What about the drive's tracker?
Biodomes. The heart of 54 Immortals operations and home of brother-sister team and leaders, Gomin and Gojulon. Immortals killed these people. You saw the doors blasted from the inside. You saw them drilling. They never made it inside this room.
So who do you think did it? I mean, who else had access to this?
The last recorded operation at this station involved a Winslow Accord Black Cyber Ops unit. It was John Taylor's team.
What? You think they had something to do with these murders?
There's no fucking way, Kane. Look, I know Taylor. There's no way he'd turn on his own.
So, I wanted to ask you. Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Shouldn't their DNI show her exactly where they are?
Kane said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracking.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
I think you're being paranoid. I read her file. She's been through some bad ops, heavy situations. Lived through it all. I think she's being straight with us.
I guess we'll see.
The murders. The clear-out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station's data drives. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us for sure.
Hendricks, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the goes?
There's a dealer that works with them. Danny Lee. He's a shifty little bastard, but he's well connected.
Use your charm to get us in. Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
The 54 Immortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces, CIA, no one will touch us.
You still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years. Never mind about Jay fucking Zhang. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
Don't care about black, Hendricks. Care about green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q-Zone.
Fool! You shame us in front of our guests!
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
I need more time to locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this park and rerouted the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope when there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
I don't know who you are, but let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendricks. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Go Min, go Shulan. This is unexpected. I did not know you'd make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Accord Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. We're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendricks. What's the call?
Now!
Plan B?
Plan B! Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
I hope you located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got it. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
How much you want to bet that?
CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on, a vacation?
Are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on, a vacation? They're falling back! Let's move! Turret! Grab the cover! We need to deal with that turret!
Warlord, get to cover!
Please!
open.
Paul's moving in! We don't have the firepower to fight these things!
It's heavily armored, but it's not bulletproof. Your weapons will bring it down.
Okay, where now, Kane?
Server room directly above. I need to hustle. Got you on corner. She'll be the only bargaining chip she has. The information on those data drives.
Started decrypting the drives.
They're uploading directly to a public server. Every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CDP.
We have to take her down.
Kane, we're locked out of the command console. Options.
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
User authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input? The fuck is that?
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
The two inputs gotta be interchangeable between each sibling.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
User authenticated. Good afternoon, Mother Go. Please hold hand for secondary input.
Okay, Hendrix. Interface with the console. I need you to use your DNI as a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of
Kane.
I won't. But you may not like what you see.
Hendrix, you okay?
He's fine.
Breach on the second floor, moving to engage.
Download at 20%.
Shit, we're blowing out the damn window!
Hostiles ziplining in from the V-hole!
Fight off!
its hold. Transport is inbound. When you get back to the safe house.
Burn on approach for extract. 15 seconds, wings up. We got it coming.
He's in!
Brace for impact! Plan C?
Plan C! King! We lost our exfil. Proceeding tertiary protocol, Echo 3.
Confirmed. Proceed to marker. 54 IDOC. You're going to have to hijack one of their boats.
Line of fire. Don't let that rake lock on.
copy that. Overwatch has Immortals swarming your position. You guys get on the turrets, I'll drive.
You better drive fast, Kane.